Welcome to our Hero Kids Puri online class. So, I am your Shilpi Miss. And children, what we are going to do? Do you know? We are going to make your takeaway. Yes, we are going to make your takeaway. Dear parents, you already have the takeaway stuff with you. Take out packet number 48. It is written here, Joker Box Puppet. Packet number 48, Joker Box Puppet. So children, now what we will do? We will open the packet carefully. So I am opening my packet and you open yours. And dear parents, please help your child to complete this takeaway and have lots of fun together. And children, look, I have opened my packet. And let us see what are there in the package. So children, let us look. So what we have? We have one paper box. Okay. We have one paper box and we have one cutout of Joker face. We have one cutout of Joker face. And now children, what we have? We have one red color paper. So children, what you will do now? You will close this box like this. So I have closed the box and what you have to do? You have to apply glue here. So children, I will apply glue and paste it. And then children, look here, there are perforation marking and you have to cut from here. You have to cut the box from here. Children, you have to take help from your parent to cut the box. Do not cut the box yourself. So children, now I will cut the box. So children, look here. I have cut the box in two halves. Look here. Like this. There is marking and you have to cut on that marking like this. You have to cut the box like this. And children, on the back side, this side I have cut it and on the back side what I have done? I have pasted the red color paper that is provided in the packet. So I have pasted the red color packet. And now children, what we will do? We will color this Joker face using crayon. So children, I have crayon packet and I will color this Joker face. So children, look here. I have colored the Joker face. You can use colors of your own choice. I have colored it like this and look, the Joker is looking so funny. And children, what I have done? After coloring, you have to cut the Joker face in two halves. I have cut it like this. Look here, children, I have cut the Joker face in two halves. This is the Joker face and I have cut it in two halves like this. So children, again I am saying, do not cut this Joker face yourself. Take the help from your parents, okay? Now what we will do? We will take this paper box and we will paste the Joker face on the upper side. We will paste the upper part of face and on the lower part, we will paste the lower part of face like this. So children, now I will apply the glue and paste the face. So children, let us look and we will take the glue and we will apply glue like this and we will paste it. So we have to paste the Joker face on the upper part of Joker face and on the lower part of Joker face like this. And children, you have to give it some time to get it dry. And after that, the Joker paper box is ready after that you have to keep it carefully and properly. Bye bye children.